name's Jason Harris. I'm a former baseball player at Clemson University, played first base there, graduated August of 2000. I'm from Hickory, North Carolina, on the Heat Showcase baseball organization. This is Martin Koon. He's 6'2", 230, throws right, bats right, from Wilk Central High School. He plays on the Heat Showcase 2012. As you can see, Martin's swing is flat and level and good balance to his swing every time he makes contact, and that's one reason why he can hit with power. Martin doesn't strike out a lot. He hits the ball with all fields, left center, right center gap. As you can see, Martin plays first base. He understands the defense is very important to his game. He gets low to the ground for a big guy. He keeps the ball in front of him, fields it out front, which is very important in fielding the baseball, flipping the baseball, has good agility around the bag, understands the stride, scooping the ball, keeps his nose down, he's tough as nails. He's been highly ranked as 9 on the grading scale for the perfect game. He has been also invited to the Power Showcase International High School Home Run Derby, and we look for big things out of Martin Koon.